Canelo Alvarez just beat Josecito Lopez. The fight was stopped after 5 rounds. The ref stopped it. It was all Canelo all the way. And I'll give you an update also right now. Chavez Jr. against Sergio Martinez after 6 rounds. 6-0 Sergio. It's a landslide, a shutout. Here at the MGM, a packed crowd right in front of me. Marcos Maidana. Maidana, ¿cómo estás? There, Marcos Maidana. Of course, Miguel, what's up? They're about to announce who won the $100,000. It's either Maidana or Canelo. It has to be Maidana because he had a knockout that stopped it. But stay tuned, we'll find out. So there you have it. On this Mexican Independent Day, where boxing took over Vegas. And let me tell you right now, Sergio in the 7th round, he's continuing to put in his work. So there you have it. Stay tuned for more. What a great night of boxing here at the MGM. Everyone had a great time. Great fights. Marcos Maidana, fight of the night. Visitreport.com. And Lasik Back reporting.